how we can calculate the arithmetic difference in difference sequence. We know 1 by n into n plus 1 equal to 1 by n minus 1 by n plus 1. This is the difference sequence of AP. From this formula we use and we calculation of arithmetic difference, AP difference. The question 1 by 5 into 6 plus 1 by 6 into 7 plus 1 by 7 into 8 plus up to 16th term we calculate. Solution. We know T1 equal to term 1 by 5 into 6 equal to 1 by 5 minus 1 by 6. Using the formula 1 by n into n plus 1 equal to 1 by n minus 1 by n plus 1. This is the difference formula of AP. So, we calculation T2, same method, 1 by 6 into 7 equal to 1 by 6 minus 1 by 7 from this formula. And T3 calculation same as 1 by 7 into 8 equal to 1 by 7 minus 1 by 8. So starting the 5, and if before 5 we note 5 is the last number, and before 5 we take 4 numbers. So 4, after addition of 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Next term T2 is the T1, and T2 equal to 5 4 plus 2 equal to 6, and T3 is equal to 7. So 5, 6, 7 term T1, T2, next T2, T3, and T4 calculation 1 by 8 into 9 equal to 1 by 8 minus 1 by 9. Same as calculation up to Tn equal to 1 by n into n plus 1 equal to 1 by n minus 1 by n plus 1. Before T16 we calculation. This point will be only formula equation. T16 equal to 1 by T16 term. T16 is equal to 16 plus 4. 4 plus 16. This formula use. Before 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. And 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. And 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. And 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So that in this equation we use 16 is equal to 1 by 16 plus 4 into 16 plus 4 plus 1 equal to 1 by 16 plus 4 minus 1 by 16 plus 4 plus 1. So T16 calculation equal to 1 by 20 into 21 equal to 1 by 20 minus 1 by 21. So 1 by 20 is equal to 1 by 4. 4 plus 16 formula. This is in the equation of T16. 16 plus 4. T6 is equal to 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. So this sequence T3. So in this equation is the example. So T16 calculation and addition. Total addition. T1, T2, plus T3, plus T4, up to T16 equal to, or S16 equal to, so that addition of this is the minus plus cancel, this cancel, so that 18, 18, 17, 17, so that as a sequence, in this sequence, we have continuously, in these sequences, upward, less sequence will be cancelled. Then lastly we found 1 by 5 minus 1 by 21. This sequence cancel. So we found S16 is equal to this menu. So S16 S 16 equal to 1 by 5 minus 1 by 21 is equal to 21 into 5. So that 21 into 1 minus 5 into 1, so equal to 21 minus 5 divided by 105 equal to 21 minus 5 is equal to 6, 16 by 105, though calculation. So S 16 equal to 16 by 105. T1 plus T2 plus T3 plus up to T16 equal to this answer.